Like some tea.
Wow, that might be the biggest challenge I've ever had, to play Charles Aznavour. I'm prepping at the time, I'm singing a lot, learning piano, learning how to sing, and if you get me trying to meet him halfway. Yeah.